Hey y'all, wanted to do another one of my longer improvs today. Wanted to say something about myself. A lot of my improvisation comes from my personal struggle with bipolar disorder, which I've been diagnosed with for about 15 years now and was probably undiagnosed for 15 years before that. And so for me, music has been a way to deal with some of that in a way that words sometimes can be hard to do. It's hard to sometimes to describe to someone how you're feeling with words, but music can sometimes do that for you. And so a lot of my inspiration comes from my struggles with that. I did want to say that if any of you relate to that in any way, you know, make sure you do talk to someone. You can always send me a private message. But I wanted to do an improv today that maybe dealt with some of those struggles and some of my, I think, successes having overcome a lot of that. So here's what I'll play for you today. And it is Christmas Eve, so I hope you all have a great Christmas. And I will see you, I guess, after this.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Anyway, hope you all have a great holiday. If you managed to watch all the way to the end of this, congratulations. If you are one of those people, I would love it if you would send me a tip this holiday. I have listed my Venmo and Cash App there in the description. So, of course, I hope you enjoyed it no matter what. And love to keep making these for you. So, talk to you later.